Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And welcome back to a new series called For Honor. In this one, we'll be doing the Vikings. If you guys do enjoy the series or any of the episodes, make sure you hit that like button and make sure you hit that subscribe button. It would really mean a lot to me, and I'll appreciate it. And I'll catch you in the next one.
The Valkyries, warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the Mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captive.
There was activity by the docks to the north.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
No! So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
あなたにしよう。押して参る。 Thank you. Archers!
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. Too many to fight. I needed to just run. I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Thank you.